Hello dear friends, welcome in Tally tutorial. Today we will learn how to make company, alter any company and delete the company. For this double click on Tally software, Tally 7.2 I am operating. Here you can create a company, click create company. Here you will fill the form, name of company, suppose online deal company limited, fill the mailing address and fill the state. Patiala is a city and state is Punjab. Fill the pin code, email address, fill here and here local sales tax number if you have, interstate sales tax number if you have. If you want to work both on accounts with inventory, otherwise you can only accounts only. I will take accounts with inventory. Books beginning year is 1/1/2007 2008. Here also you will change. It must be the financial year and big books beginning year will equal. If you want to give any password, Tally vault password. If you want other security, use security control. If you click here and write yes, you want to fill the name, suppose Vicky is the name and password is 123. Here you will repeat the 123. Use Tally audit feature, yes. After this you will accept this, because without accepting you cannot create any company. Please seriously fill this form and then accept it. For accepting press the enter. Now you will enter this or this company or escape. Now you will select a company, suppose online deal company in which you want to work. Here you must write the username Vicky and password is 123. You never tell to the password to any other body. Now you are seeing that we are in the gateway of online deal company, and the current period is 1/4/2008 to 31st March 2009. Current date is 1st April 2008.